And now, the six cooped up crazies of the JPAC staff and their rendition of the Quarantine Tango.
TikTok.
Six.
Sprish.
Wah wah.
GTA.
Lip kit.
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 They had it coming. They had it coming. They only had themselves to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
TikTok. Six.
Wah wah.
GTA.
Lip kit.
TikTok.
Sprish.
Wah wah.
GTA.
Lip kit.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like social media. People like to dance. No, not dance. TikTok dance. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's my brother lying on the couch, sitting on his phone and talking. No, not talking. TikToking. So I said to him, I said, you TikTok one more time. And he did. So I took the phone out of his hand and I posted 2 TikToks. And I went viral.
They had it coming. They had it coming. They only had themselves to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
TikTok.
Six.
Sprish.
Wah-wah.
GTA.
Lip kit.
TikTok.
Six.
Sprish.
Wah-wah.
GTA.
Lip kit.
I started off this quarantine really leaning into my daily wellness rituals. Lots of time for what makes me happy. 6 o'clock, ping, happy hour Zoom. Zing, happy hour birthday call. Zing, happy hour trivia. I'd whip myself up a little beverage and join in the festivities. And then one day, I realized I didn't need to wait until happy hour anymore. Happy hour, my ass. You can make any hour happy hour in quarantine. I come from a long line of wasps, you know. So now, I start my day, hop out of bed, and dive right into that wellness routine. You know, some girls just can't hold their liquor.
They had it coming. They had it coming. They only had themselves to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
I'm walking down the street, going to pick up a roll of toilet paper, minding my own business, and a man with no mask walks into my 6-foot bubble. I said, excuse me, and he got all up in my face. I saw that look in his eye. He thought he could get away with it. So I turned off the safety. He ran into my Lysol. He ran into my Lysol 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Hi, what did you say? Yeah. Oh, I was just talking to her. What? Wait, I'm sorry, could you just take the mask off for, I'm sorry, I can't hear a word you are saying. What did you say? I can't understand you with that mask on. Sorry. I can't understand you with the mask on!
My son Jonathan has been distant learning now for 2 months, and every chance he gets, him and his friend Charlie are playing Xbox. Now I get it. You're home, you're bored, but it's all the time, every day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, weekends, daytime, nighttime, up to 1, 2 in the morning. So last night, I'm trying to catch up on some well-needed sleep, and I wake up to screaming, cars racing, and a language no mother wants to hear. So I get up and slowly stumble down the hall in my 3 a.m. stupor, open the door, and there he is, Jonathan and Charlie, playing Xbox, GTA. Well, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later the next evening when I was sitting by the fire pit and got a whiff of the burnt plastic that I noticed it was gone.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They only had themselves to blame. If you'd have been there.
If you'd have been there.
If you'd have have done the same. They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They only had
they only
themselves to blame. If you'd have been here, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
I love a little retail therapy. No more than any other millennial. But I go on my phone every night looking for a little distraction. And on my way, I find compression shorts, bird feeders, and you guessed it, Kylie Jenner lip kits. So my credit card company calls me yesterday and they say there's suspicious activity on my account. They saw it as fraud, but I saw it as Tuesday night.
The journey bums, 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 bums. The journey bums, 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 bums.
If you'd have seen it,
you would have done the same.